The broadcast is now starting. All attendees are in listen-only mode.
Hey, what's up? This is Jason Drone. Welcome to this afternoon's presentation. So first of all, thank you so much for joining us and taking an hour and a half out of your day. In the discussion box or in the question box, if you can just tell us that you can hear us, that would be awesome. You know, that way we know we're not speaking to an empty room. You do enough of these things and things are always bound to happen. Oh my God, Sherry loves the dog. So, loves the dog. Bo's good. Matt's audio's here. Awesome. Matt, let's see. We have, I can hear you. Jerry's yes. I can hear and see me. Steven, Rocky's awesome. Okay, thank you very much, Rocky. Appreciate it. Okay, so question number two is, where are you from? And I already know where some of you are from, but where are you from? In the question box. So Bo is from New York. We got Canada, Alabama, Florida, Texas, Georgia, Brisbane, Australia. Very nice. We got some New Zealand. It's awfully early where you are, New Zealand. Southern California, Nigeria. That's cool. Matt's in Erie, PA. What up? I'm just a little bit outside of Erie right now. Bill's in Missouri. Newport Beach, California. Miami. Wow, we got lots and lots of folks. That's awesome. And the third question, and this is a little bit non-standard, but so the third question is, everybody, you know, you sign up for a webinar because you can learn something or you can get a little bit of feedback or a little bit of direction on something. So what is that for you? Are you looking to make more money as an affiliate? Are you looking to not send your traffic elsewhere? What is it you're looking for in terms of deliverables on the webinar? And it's important for me because I want to make sure that you get that. And I know it's important for Ken because Ken wants to make sure that he delivers that. So, all right, we got some affiliate commission. And then, okay, let's see, build a big list, affiliate, awesome, it's Janine. Got curated content. That's actually a very cool idea of how to use the software, is curated content. SaaS customer acquisition. Boom. Yep. All right. So to give you a little bit of background, so Ken, let's see, Ken, we haven't known each other all that long. I haven't necessarily done the conferencing thing, circuit, in a while, a couple of years at least. You know, I have a 21-month-old now, so he's just shy of 2 years old. A lot of you remember when he was born because you were on the list, and, you know, so you sent out the email that said, oh, my God, we have a baby boy, and then he didn't hear me for three months. So I haven't really done too much traveling, but Ken and I have become really good friends, you know, just Skype, phone calls, you know, back and forth, and kind of working together on some stuff, and so I'm really excited to have him on the call and to help, you know, see what he shares. Ken is the globe-trotting sort, so every time I talk to Ken, he's in a different place, and which is very different than me, because I'm usually at my house in my office, you know, where I can count on the internet always being on, and the small things, you know, the electricity always, you know, being on and everything else. Ken, on the other hand, is the sort that likes to travel, and he's, where are you at right now, Ken?
I'm in Lisbon, Portugal.
Okay, so where else have you been?
Well, I live in Thailand, but for the month before this, I was in Israel with my mom, and we just did a month throughout Portugal through all the little different coastal towns. Mm-hmm. So as we talk about it, it's like, not just where are we staying, but mm-hmm. what kind of internet do they have? You know, do they have Wi-Fi that works?
Right. Yeah, and there are times we'll jump on Skype and it'll be like, oh, I'll call you later. The internet's bad, you know, or whatever.
Oh, God.
So and that's the everybody, the thing about the internet marketing lifestyle, being an affiliate marketer, being an internet marketer is a lot of what you do is based on your own personal design and a lot of the way you live, and Ken chooses to travel, and I choose to not travel too much, and if we do travel, it's usually road trip, but I can't say I've gotten a vacation in a very, very long time, something that hasn't been tied to work. So But what you're going to learn tonight is really, or this afternoon, is a way to fund, you know, business. It's a way to generate revenue. It's a way to get customers. It's a way to not send your traffic elsewhere and give that traffic away. There's a lot of benefits to the presentation tonight, and I'm excited for you to learn them. So with that, Ken, how are you?
I'm great. It is absolutely great to see you, sir, or hear you at the very least. And I'm thrilled to be here with you and with your tribe. You're right. We've kind of bonded really fast, and it's fun. Yeah. We had actually. I'm a big fan of Scriptly and what the platform does. And in fact, I was telling Jason just before we started that I actually recreated this webcast and this training in Scriptly today, and used a lot of what I did in Scriptly inside of what I did with the presentation. So there's actually some new slides that were created as a result of what I did within the software. And I like what Jason's done so much that we actually brought Jason to my tribe a couple weeks ago because I believe in it so much. Now, by the way, you may hear a little background noise because I'm actually at a hotel bar because I didn't have internet where I was before. And the line at the internet place to get my SIM card renewed was like another extra hour. So these are things we manage while we're on the road. So if you hear a little bit of if you hear a little bit of clattering in the background, just understand that I'm still here and I am drinking lemon tea, not lemon, mint tea. So for real. So if there's a little bit of background,
not infused with a tonic, okay. Or
truth be told, I don't drink. So I really rarely ever. And we went to Porto, which is where port wine is made. And they're like giving us all these tastes, and I gave them all to my mom, so she was having a very, very good day. But let's get to business because I know Jason wants to hear some of this. He loves what we're doing, but I want to share what we're doing with you, and I want to share with you today some really important concepts that whether you use our software or not, you can take with you to the bank. So with that said, is everybody ready to rock and roll? A couple things. You've been really good at talking to Jason in the chat, so I hope you'll do the same with me. I'm used to speaking to face-to-face. I'm used to traveling around the U.S. and Canada and other parts of the world doing live presentations, which I've done for years and years. And since I can't see you, I can at least chat with you in the chat. So when I ask a question, please pop in the chat and just consider that we're in a conversation. So, and that'll be really helpful. So thanks for all the comments about what you want to learn today. You are totally in the right place, and let's just jump in. So my goal for you today is that you'll walk away knowing the strategies you want to implement immediately to create a dependable, consistent marketing program. And yes, those are in bold red, that brings you prospects, clients, and customers that pay you over and over and over. I want your like bank deposits to be boring after a while. It's like, oh God, it's only $7,000. What happened? I want, you know, wouldn't that be the problem to create? So that's my goal for you guys. Bottom line is I want to take you from, say, here to here. And you'll see as we go through today's presentation that we can do that in a relatively easy fashion. And I'm not going to insult your intelligence by saying everything's easy, you know, because let's face it, if it was easy, everybody would be doing it. It's going to take a little bit of effort, but we've automated so much. We've given you so many great tools, as you'll see, that aside from the fact that it's going to be fun, it'll make you a lot of money. So my question for you guys is, how many of you would be jazzed if you walked away from a workshop today with a real plan on how to make your marketing three times more effective and profitable for your business? Who would be jazzed about that? Just pop in the chat and give me a big me or I am. Am I breaking up? Ugh. I'm doing the best I can, Bo. I can't control the internet. Bill says me. Tim says me. We may have a little bit of a delay. Matt says this guy right here. I love it, Matt. I love your arrows. Okay, awesome. Okay, so good. Let's rock and roll here. But here's the biggest problem that I see. A recent report in Time Magazine says that 55% of your website visitors are gone within 15 seconds. Now, is that a problem? It's huge because they're not on your website long enough to make any decisions about you at all, which means they're not going to buy from you. They don't know if they like you or not. They haven't bonded with you. And that is a giant problem. We need to fix that problem. And time on site is huge. Financial Times, I found this today. Financial Times has embraced that time spent on site, not just for measurement of engagement of content, but also as a way to promise advertisers more bang for the buck. They're now turning it into money in terms of how much time people are on websites. They're not just selling ads on a number of clicks. They're talking about time on site as well. And they're talking about selling ads on a time-based model. Upworthy is talking about a metric. They're calling it attention minutes. Okay. And now they're saying that they don't yet charge advertisers for the time they spend on pages, but they could do so. Isn't that interesting? So just because in the past, and Jason, I just started seeing this. It's pretty amazing. We were talking about time on site as being important for Google, but now think about it on an advertising standpoint. There's an economic reason that is in direct relation to what your site is worth. So this is significant, and that's just the beginning of what we're going to solve for you guys today. So as I said earlier, I want you to make the most of today. So talk to me if you've got background noise or background distractions, cell phones in the silent or vibrate position if you would, turn your Skype off or whatever. So let's focus today and again, disregard some of the background noise that's going on. They're having a good time behind us, and hopefully you'll have an even better time and make more money than the people that are just having holidays here. So you're going to discover the automatic marketing multiplier that I call it. It leverages your WordPress site and triples your profits on autopilot. Now, let me also give you a caveat here. If you're not using WordPress, because right now our software is written for WordPress, just relax, take the knowledge you'll gain from today and wait about 3 months and we'll be able to serve you, because we're creating a full SaaS that is not WordPress dependent, because we recognize that there's a whole bigger universe out there as well, even though the big bulk of our marketplace is WordPress people. So if you are one of those exceptions out there, don't worry. We got you covered in just a few months with our next version. Okay, then you're going to learn how to put it all together and get your customers to stick to you like glue. And I know a couple of you said you love that metaphor. That's the whole idea. But here's the thing. This is not for small thinkers. I mean, bottom line, we got to have you thinking big and thinking out of the box, because the small thinkers are the ones that are staying broke. And the coolness is that because you guys are here at this time of the day, wherever you are in the globe, and I know we've got Brizzy here and we've got people from all over the planet here. So, you know, I know for you and Brizzy, it's late. So thank you for being here. I understand, you know, I usually live in Bangkok, and for me, like 9 o'clock in the morning is middle of the day for Australia. And it's horrible time for Europe. Now I'm in that horrible time for Europe mode. When a 9 p.m. USA Eastern Time webinar is like 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning. It's ridiculous. So I feel the pain, Jason, of those people that complain to us about why can't you do it at the right time? Yeah, I'm there right now. But also, I want you to know too, you know, every free web training, you guys were not born yesterday. You know that every free web training is going to have some kind of an offer. If the presentation is the right presentation, there should always be an offer. So that way the people that are enjoying it can continue on. We're going to do the same thing here, and I want to earn the right to do that. So if I give you fabulous content, do I have your permission to take a few minutes to show you just what we got for you? And I'm already seeing a bunch of yeses. So if that's the case, wait, let's rock on. And by the way, it may sound like a silly question because you can always click me off, but I always like to give you that respect. So let's take stock of where we are. And I'm going to ask you a really, really perhaps threatening question. So stick with me here. How many of you are thrilled and happy with your results for the past 12 months? Just pop in the chat. How many of you are thrilled and happy with your results from the past year? And usually, Jason, I see crickets. Or hear crickets. I see not me. Yeah, that's unfortunately the response I usually get. Here's what people tell me, okay? Number one, they've been active anywhere. And usually I do a survey, but today we just have a little bit of a time crunch. On the whole, you've been active anywhere from 1 to 6 years. You spent over $5,000 on your training and your education. Some of only $1,000, some far more than $5,000. But get a load of this. Over 80% are not happy. I got mediocre, not happy with their results. What the heck happened? What happened? After all these years, I'd say this. You focus on the madness, but not on simply making money. What you've got to do is you've got to be laser focused. This is what so many of us have done. And by the way, I can say this because I'm the poster child for short attention span theater. You know, oh, bright, shiny object. Let's do that. And that's what happens. You don't hit the target because you're all over the place. That's one of the reasons why I like Scriptly so much, because the software keeps you really focused on answering some specific questions. That's one of the reasons why I love Jason so much, is because he hit the nail on the head by forcing me as a client to be, I've told you this privately, so I'm not speaking out of turn here. It's forced me to actually think about what the heck I'm doing. And that whole thing, you know, that element of reflection allows you to then play the game this way by focusing on the target and getting right to the center of that bullseye. That's what we got to do. Now, a little bit of background about me for those of you that aren't familiar with me. First of all, that is my pet tiger. Just kidding. When you come visit me in Thailand, when I'm home in Thailand, we'll go up to Chiang Mai, where Tiger Kingdom is located. It's a tiger preserve, and we'll get your picture taken with a tiger. It's really cool, and it's something you'll never forget, because these tigers are alive and they do eat meat, but they've been fed before we get into the cage. For the past 30 years, I've trained thousands of people to make millions of dollars in real estate investments and in business. I've created and managed multi-million dollar projects internationally, and you know, I found out some pretty cool people, I think probably the more important story is this. 7 years ago, after the global financial meltdown saddled me with losses and just devastation in the millions, and I mean millions of dollars, I had an experience at a movie theater in Miami that left me literally 2 hours from death, and I discovered that after the episode. A skilled heart surgeon saved my life, but it took something more powerful than a scalpel to fix the real cause of that heart attack. Now, I'm 59 years old. I'm healthier than I've ever been. I travel the world. I run up 62-story buildings, truly. That's me on top of the 62-story building in Bangkok. We do vertical marathons. And I trek mountains in Nepal with my 80, at that time, 79-year-old mom and travel the world. It's really a pretty cool experience. And that's the way I choose to run my life. And it's a whole lot of fun. Okay? It's all because I've made a shift. Now, today, I'm going to share the shift with you so that you can have the life you want. Okay, so you never have to put your life at risk as I did. And this was taken in the Philippines a few months back. So are you guys ready? You guys ready to rock and roll? I'm going to jump right into it. My diet as well. You know, Bo, I'll tell you what. My diet is try everything I can try and then try and be healthy. And that's difficult sometimes when you're traveling, real difficult. But that's it. And it's funny, I was this is just a little aside. I was at the Traffic and Conversion Summit in San Diego earlier this year, and like three people said to me, Ken, you should do a fitness program. I'm like, yeah, maybe I should, but who has the time? Remember, it's that laser focus. So stay on your target, guys. So let's get real here. Are you ready? Today, I'm going to walk you through some specific strategies and systems that are doing really great numbers. Now, the results we're going to show you are certainly not typical, because the average person does nothing, so they get zero results. But I'm going to show you what's working now for my partners and our clients. This is not the get-rich-quick stuff. This is not the work from home biz op stuff. And you know, if you're not going to put any effort in, this totally won't work for you. So you know, you can go back to your reruns of Mod Squad. But what you're going to learn is going to change everything. Okay, you're going to learn how to turn your marketing into a more effective, captivating, and energetic client generation machine for all of your businesses, so you can create new long-term, high-profit business while you sleep. And again, if you have a global business, you're going to have to sleep sometime. You can't stay up 24 hours a day, right? And I'll tell you, my mom specifically was like, Ken, you got to automate all this. You can't do live webinars anymore, because it's just killing your sleep pattern. So you have to manage that global business. And a lot of that's going to come from automation. And again, so many of the ways that you can save time and engage your audience will make that happen. So even if you're just getting started with no list, no product, and no content, you can make this work. You're going to learn how to get your website visitors to stay on your site without any extra effort, no extra effort, so you can build your Google rankings without any of those SEO tactics, because I never figured out what SEO was anyway. You know, SEO takes a long time, and how many of you are impatient like me? You want your results immediately, right? So skip the SEO for now. You'll do it inherently. It'll be automatic. Now, you're also going to learn how to avoid getting caught up in what I call the hamster wheel of online prospecting, so you can stop searching and start serving, which means you can finally earn a living with the people you're doing business with right now and keep engaging with them. You're also going to learn the new way to build long-lasting, income-stable businesses that you can be proud of and will allow you to be the totalpreneur. It's one of our brands that has everything. It's the idea of being a total entrepreneur. Now, this is really important, because most marketing strategies we've learned has been dead wrong. It's been megaphone of marketing. That's pretty bad. Jason, you and I have talked about that a lot, because we have a little bit of an attitude about people that are all in it for today and not for the long term. Okay, yelling and screaming and so on may capture attention for the moment, but it does not have any sustainability at all. It's been mostly hitting singles, which is that yelling and screaming part, and not going for the home run. We got to think big, you guys. And some of these folks have been trying to outsmart Google as if they could possibly outsmart the geniuses of Google. That ain't going to happen. So this is different. It's not get rich quick. It's not do nothing, get paid. It's not game shenanigans or black hat stuff. And it's not flashy tactics, throwing stuff against the wall to make a buck. I mean, this is strategy and systems, plain and simple. And again, I know you guys resonate with that, because you're Jason's clients. And, you know, Jason and I have really been clear about who we want to serve. And that's the cool thing. When you're doing your business right, you get to choose that. That's where it's fun. So is this for you? If you sell other people's products and services and you want to build your own community while you triple your profits, accent triple and accent profits, this is for you. If you're a blogger or a content marketer of sorts, or post any content on your website and want to keep them on your site and boost your Google rankings, you're going to love our time together. If you want to use YouTube videos to seamlessly help you sell other people's products, you're going to love this even more. And if you want to be among the few people online that actually have a thriving, steady, and consistent income, you will love this. By the way, if you want to work less, make more, and have more fun in the process, this is for you. Who it's not for? Well, people with no value to offer, people looking for the magic answer, and people that blame others for their own lack of action. Okay, if you're that kind of person, you don't need to be here because it won't work for you anyway. So here's the five pillars of profit maximization. You might want to start taking some notes here right now, because now we're gonna dive in deep. Okay, there's five pillars of profit maximization, the way I see things. Number one is engagement. And that's for bloggers, authors, content people. We have to get people engaged in what we're doing. I'm going to go through all five real quick, and then we'll dive in a bit more deeply. A second is authority. By associating with people of celebrity and people of names that are respected, you get to make a lot more money because you have that level of association. It's really important, and it's easy to do. Number three, engagement part two. And that's to leverage video. Now, you know, I've always been a big believer in video, but I got even more religion when someone bought something on my YouTube channel, sight unseen for me. I mean, I had no idea. I wasn't really heavily marketing it. And I made $400 just because it was there. So I'm now more of a believer. I mean, I'm a cheerleader. So video can make you a lot of money. Just do it right. Number four, engagement part three. That's to leverage affiliate offers. And this is going to be really important for you because so many people that are doing affiliate marketing are thinking so small and throwing so much money away. It's unbelievable. Today will change everything for you. And number five, magnetic marketing. That's retargeting and remarketing. And that alone can easily triple the profits you have on your business. And that's fantastic. And when you put it all together, it's just magic. So let's go dive into engagement part one. The key to success in business and life is simply one word. Now, here comes the question. Get ready to pop in the chat. What is the one word that is the key to success in business and in life? What do you say it is? Just pop in the chat. I'll give you a couple of seconds to pop that in. The key to business and success in life, one word. What do you think it is? Bo says value. Come on, you guys. What about the rest of you? Come on. I'll wait.
It's focus, personally.
Okay, focus. That's good. That's good. That's a good one for me, for sure. Enthusiasm, says Janie. Colleen says, I'm a jewelry designer, so let me see if I can see the rest of it. I can't see the so with the at-home business, is this for me? Yes. Engagement, drive. Okay. Guys, here's what I say. I say it's relationships. If it wasn't for the relationship that I had with Jason, we wouldn't be here. If it wasn't the relationship that Jason and I put together, we would not be doing business together in so many other ways. It's a relationship with you and your audience, you and your partners, you and yourself. It's relationships. And a solid relationship can cause you to focus. You know, I've had – how many friends have you had that have smacked you and says, hey, you know, get with the program? So I say it's relationships. In terms of focus, absolutely true. All of them are important. Everything you've mentioned is important. Enthusiasm will get you a job for sure. Happiness, relationships, sure. Janine said relationship. Congratulations. You win the prize. That's acknowledgement, Janine. Congratulations. So I say it's relationships. And in order to build that relationship, how do we do that? How do we get deep into the conversation with our people? Well, here's how you do it. You do it by creating content and posting it. Now, creating content and posting it, I would tell you, is the hard way. If you like to write, you will love this, or shoot video or do podcasts or whatever else. This is something I did, my God. This column I did years ago in Philadelphia, I'm going to say it was over 30 years ago. It fed me for years. But every other week I had to come up with something new, and that was hard. And if you're not a writer, that can really be a problem. But there's another way to do it, and that is to curate content on your site. Much, much easier. It's finding other people's content and posting it on your site, giving them attribution. Okay, we'll get into those details in a second. But doing that now, who does this sort of thing? Because some people react and go, I can't do that. It's plagiarism. No, not really. This is the Doggington Post. It is completely like 100% other people's stuff. This is the Huffington Post, which inspired the Doggington Post. And the Huffington Post completely began as other people's content posted. And now so much of their content comes from third parties that are putting their content on the Huffington Post website. So if you're a blogger, you might interview somebody. If you're an author, you can simply find great content and put it on your website. That's how you would do it. But there's some ground rules you got to follow. And that's super important. Number one, it's got to be relevant and meaningful. You can't just throw stuff against the wall because people will blow you off really fast. You know, it's got to be something that people will not just say, oh, that's interesting, but wow, I got to tell people about that. You're not going to get everything to be viral automatically, but you want people to go, wow, I need to hear more about this. That's the relevance. It's got to matter to them. Just like, you know, if they say so what, you've missed the whole point, right? It's got to be helpful to people. I want people to take action by what you're giving them. Now, not everything is going to be action oriented, but you know, something as simple as how to peel an egg. Now, this may sound kind of weird, but I found a video online a few months ago. It was how to peel a hard-boiled egg. Now, I was curious because I found a way to do it that works for me, and so I wanted to see what this thing was. And sure enough, it was a really great little video, like 2 minutes long, and I shared it with somebody. So it was helpful, and it was valuable. So it's got to be relevant, meaningful, helpful, and provide value. But most important of all, you got to give proper credit. You've got to give attribution for where you got that from. Now, there's two giant reasons why you want to do that. Number one, it's the right thing to do. But secondly, and I think more effectively for you, is when you give the proper attribution, the person that you're giving credit to will ultimately know about it. They will find out about it. In fact, if you're smart, you'll tell them that you're actually quoting them. And now you're building a new relationship that could be a joint venture partner. He or she could drive traffic back to your website. There's so many great ways to do that. And when your audience sees you giving credit, what does it say to your audience about you? It says that you are a great provider of solid content and you are a person of consequence. So it's really important to give that credit. And that way, you're not a know-it-all. Now you're sharing the spotlight. Now, another important thing to do in terms of building your business is authority. That's the second pillar, okay? The second pillar is to leverage that authority. Now, the way I like to leverage authority, you can do that. You may be having some sound issues here. We'll see if this improves. Here we go. We're better. The way that I like to leverage authority is by curating great content. If I'm going to be adding an article from Tony Robbins or from a certain Jason Drone on my website or whatever, you know, heroes like that, I'm going to be associated with those people. And you may not think that's true, but it absolutely is. Another thing that I never used to do, but I do now, is when I'm at any kind of a conference, and I know, Jason, you don't love conferences, but I like that personal connection. I now get pictures taken with super cool people. And I do that. I always thought that was tacky. I always thought that was so tacky. I was like, who cares? But the thing is, people do, actually. And then they associate you, whether it's the guy with the hat, which is Michael Gerber from the E-Myth, to the former U.S. ambassador to Thailand, to Frank Kern and the author of Trust Me, I'm Lying, Ryan Holiday. I mean, you've got some really cool people, and now I've got some authority by rubbing off to these folks. You saw the picture of Tony Robbins earlier. I spent a year traveling the world with Tony. So what? Does it make me a better person? Does it make me any smarter? No, but people perceive me differently. Now, what happens if you're living on top of a mountain, or if you're like Jason, you don't like to travel or do events? How do you make this work? Well, maybe you won't get your picture taken with them, but could you do an interview on a podcast? Could you bring and curate their content on your website? Absolutely. And that's the way we do that. But there's another little secret way that we do it, which I'll show you in a few minutes. Actually, I'll show you right now. I got a slide for you. Take a look at this. This is the iBoostify. This is our software brand. Here's the header for iBoostify. And here happens to be Jeff Walker's blog. Now get a little of this. Jeff and I are together right here. Jeff's blog is actually on my website. Now we're using a software product called iBoostify SiteWrap, which I'll demo for you in a few minutes. But think about this now. Jeff Walker, I see Jeff once every few years. I mean, rarely. I don't see him very, very often. We're not good friends. He probably doesn't even have any idea who I am. His brother and I know each other. But Jeff and I, no, not so much. But gee whiz, does it look like I'm sponsoring Jeff? Jeff's website is now hosted on mine. And now we're completely together and I have some extra authority because he and I are in the same picture, if you will. Okay. You can do that if you're on a mountain with a campfire and internet connection. Okay. So that's how you can do it without having to travel all over the US or the world to get your picture taken with all these guys. You can simply do it just like this. You see that? It's a huge shortcut, saving you all sorts of money. And the cool thing about it is when you put Jeff's site on your page, you can collect names. You can now put a pop-up on when they show up or when they leave to build your mailing list by leveraging, again, Jeff's content. Now, you're not changing his content any, so all the integrity is still there. You're not doing anything wrong. He's got full credit and full attribution, so everybody wins. And let's face it, if Jeff Walker puts something on his website, he wants people to read it? He's thrilled that you're going to go ahead and promote his website anywhere, just like anybody else with a website. So it's totally, totally beautiful. How many of you are liking this already so far? How many know you want to be able to do something very similar to that? Awesome. Okay, so let's go to engagement part two then. This is all about video, specifically YouTube. Now, YouTube is phenomenal. I mean, YouTube has more, it's like the second largest search engine on the planet. And I'll tell you what, Google, you know, because I own YouTube, I say Google is sleeping with YouTube, but I sleep with YouTube. Normally, when I get into bed at night, I take a few minutes and I end up watching some YouTube videos. I don't watch television anymore. I watch YouTube videos. How many of you guys are doing the same thing, right? So the cool thing is that YouTube video can be addicting, and that's where that turns into money for us. So people respond to video very easily. And YouTube has given us, as marketers, a giant, giant gift. What's the gift? Well, now you can have your viewers click on your video to buy directly from you on that video. It's called an annotation. Now, that's a huge benefit. You see that? I mean, just by clicking that, you get to make money. I love it. Here's the thing. The link on that video has to go to your website. It can't go to a third-party website. When you go ahead and set it up, Google will require that the link go to an associated website, which means that if you're wanting to sell someone else's product and go to a third party's sales page or order page, you can't do it. Google will stop you. Okay, YouTube will stop you. So what do you do? Well, you use our SiteWrap software. So just as you saw Jeff Walker's content on your website, you have that third party's content on your website. So you drive the traffic to you. And again, when you drive the traffic to you, are you building a relationship with you or continuing the relationship on your video? Yes, absolutely. So you have now have people on your website longer. You have more traffic on your website, so Google sees that. You have more authority, and you get to make a lot more money. So that's great. But what's happened with affiliate marketers is they couldn't do this in the past because they couldn't link it to a third party. So they would bring someone to maybe their website, and then they had no other content to go there, and there was an extra step, and you'd lose business. Now you can still get them the same sales page, but they're on your website, and that's going to make you a lot more money. Let's dive into engagement part three, leveraging affiliate offers. Now, I know a bunch of you are affiliate marketers because you told me you were at the very beginning, but I want to shift your mind a little bit here, okay, because it's not – if you think affiliate marketing is maybe less than the traditional marketing, I want you to think a little bit differently here. So the big mind shift is this. I'd say that for Americans, your target, even Australia, this target, or maybe your Macy's, or maybe your Neiman Marcus, or Harrods, or even the Apple Store, or Maserati, or a Rolls-Royce dealer. Now, what am I talking about? Well, think about this. Does Target sell their own stuff? No. They sell third-party stuff. As an affiliate marketer, you sell third-party stuff and you get paid a commission for it. Well, what Target does is the same thing, right? Except that they're stocking it on a shelf. Same thing with Macy's. And they have their own brands, of course, but that's only a little bit of what they're selling. Neiman Marcus, Harrods, even the Apple Store. Apple sells their own brands, but when you walk into the Apple Store and you buy a boom box, you're buying someone else's product. If you're buying an iPhone case, you're buying someone else's product for the most part. So they're affiliate marketers too, in just a different fashion. So the question is this. You got to think like these guys. So I'm going to ask you another question. Get ready to pop in the chat, and I want to answer this one too. Here it is. You got to think like these guys. So why do you shop at your favorite store? Macy's, Target, Apple Store. Why do you shop at your favorite store? Just pop in the chat and tell me what you think. Why do you stop at your favorite store? I mean, stop and shop at your favorite store. Matt says that they consolidate. They're consolidators. How about the rest of you guys? Let's see. Billy says to buy. Bro says the authority, the big dog, credibility. Janine says customer service. Close. I think Janine's probably got the closest thing here. Guys, it's the customer experience. When you walk into that Apple store, are you buying a computer or are you buying being like a Jedi? You know, when right? Is I mean, is that, your laugh, is that not true?
It's true.
Catherine says the way they handle me. I'm gonna try. I want to take that right now. It's late at night here, but yeah, it's the way they treat you. Absolutely, it's the customer experience. When you walk into a Lexus dealer and you're getting your car fixed, and they wash your car for you while you wait, and you're in a lounge area that's clean and luxurious, that's a great experience. That's why they've been done so very well. That's the key. So we've got to give them a great customer experience. And if we control the experience, we win big. Now, all of you that said things like happiness and consolidation and their authority and they have all the products there. You're all correct. It's all part of that same customer experience. Okay. You control the experience and you win big. So when we have our software for those of you that are SaaS people, when your user interface is friendly and fun, and some of you talked about the dog earlier, you liked our dog, we have by Boostify, we have the dog. We haven't given the dog a name yet, but we have a woman also, a kind of a snarky, fun woman that we use as a model, and we call her Betty Boostify. And it's all because we want people to feel fun. We want people to feel a great experience in working with us. You make people want to play with you because you know that it's going to be enjoyable. And I mean, think about this. For those of you that fly on airlines in the U.S., Southwest Airlines, I used to fly Southwest when I was living in Phoenix. I had a choice between America West at that time. America West is now American Airlines. But America West, great airline. I loved them before they got involved with U.S. Airways. But in any event, I had a choice between them and Southwest. Now, America West gave me an assigned seat. But Southwest Airlines gave me a comedy show for free on every flight. It was always fun, whether they were throwing peanuts down the aisle or telling fun announcements. It was always special. It was always an event. And that's why I flew Southwest. It was that extra special experience, right? You control that, you win big. And my friends, that makes all the difference in the world. All the difference in the world. So now let's take all this together and put this into the big picture, which is magnetic marketing. Multiple impressions can increase your sales by 325% or more. Yeah, it's magnetic. And the key is to making this work for you over and over again. Now, Jason, you're a master at this, and you'll appreciate this. This is Marie Forleo. She is a really pretty lady, and she's fun, and she's gregarious, and she's really built a great brand right now with her home Marie show. And I think she's now got a show on PBS. Which I had called that she was wanting to go on to mainstream television just by what she's done with her online TV show. Anyway, I met Marie in Phoenix. We took this delightful little picture together. And then I discovered I wanted to see what Marie did on her website because she has this thing called B-School, which she does every year. And I love her graphics. I love her customer experience. I think it's a sexy page, nicely designed, and I love design. So I always look at what she does and how she's grown. But what I didn't know about Marie is that she really likes me and she is a stalker. Oh, yes, she is. She follows me everywhere on the internet now. Okay. After I looked at her website, I was going to look for a kite surfer because I was starting to learn kite surfing. And there she is looking at me here and then bringing me a cup of coffee. She's so nice about that. And then another cup of coffee. She must think I love coffee. I don't drink coffee. And now she's got the voodoo hands in two places on the website. She's using retargeting. And she's everywhere, and she's done really, really well with it. Now, Jason, you know the power of retargeting because you'd use it a lot for all your clients. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now, not a picture of myself, but yes.
Right. Yeah. But and it's everywhere. In fact, by the way, I found you were following me around just 2 days ago, as a matter of fact, and I forget what site I was on, but it was a Scriptly ad that followed me around just a couple days ago.
So, awesome.
Yeah, I know. I should send you a screenshot of that. So what's the power of retargeting? I mean, you guys have all heard about it, but what does it really do? Sherry says, I love it. Okay, here's what it does. Think about this. The average website conversion rate, get a load of this, is a little more than 2%. And it's really less than that. And that number's a little bit old. In other words, nearly all the people that visit a website for the first time leave without some form of desired action. That's like 98% are gone. And that's success in today's market, right? The average click-through rate for display ads is 0.07%. And the average click-through for retargeted ads is 0.7. Now, that's a 10x improvement. Now, they may look like small numbers, but that's 10 times the improvement by using retargeting. That's the difference, 10x. But here's where it really gets interesting. Okay, we built an infographic. This is from our infographic. 72% of e-commerce shoppers abandon their shopping carts. 72%. That means only 28% come through. That's horrible. Now, with that retargeting, only 8% come back. Now, why do they leave? There's a variety of reasons, whether the boss walked by or, you know, they lost interest or they got scared or you name it, you know. But without retargeting, only 8% come back. But if you add retargeting, then 26 come back to buy it, which is a 325% improvement. Does that get your attention? That's giant, which means that retargeting can boost your ad response by up to 400%. But now here's the big problem, okay? Unless you own your own website or can control visitor access, the cards are stacked against you because you can't do it. You can only retarget things that you have control of, where you can actually drop that retargeting pixel, which what it's called, a pixel, and be able to do the retargeting. Now, the good news is that we built SiteWrap to allow you to do that. Okay, let me give you a little bit of a case study because this will blow your mind, okay? I call it ignorance is bliss. Let's look at our intrepid blog curator. Now, remember I told you I love blog curation? Okay, he's doing a great job, but he's throwing his visitors away every single day, okay? This, I got to show you. I'm going to switch over to Chrome real quickly here. Okay, this is nichepursuits.com, and I was Googling around a while back for content about time on site, because that's one of the things that we do at SiteWrap is give you more time on site. So I found this website. Niche Pursuits is owned by Spencer Hawes, who I met about a year ago. He's a really nice guy. And I said, Spencer, I've been talking about you for years. Anyway, so you take a look at his website, and it's beautiful. And he has a link here to this Matt Cutts article. Now, if you click on it and you look in your bottom left side of the screen, you'll see that it goes someplace else. If you click the link, it'll take you off his website. Now, think about that for a minute. How much money and time and energy do you think Spencer put into trying to get you on a site in the first place? And by being helpful and sweet and delightful and giving you additional content and putting a link in, he just threw you away. He sent you away, gone. Now, what's likely that you're going to come back? You know, if it's short attention span theater, the phone rings or your kid starts to cry or you've got to go down the hall, whatever it is, you're gone. Spencer's now lost you. Here's the solution. What we do is we take the website, and you'll notice, by the way, here's my logo once again at the top of the screen. But Spencer's site is on my site now. So if Spencer put his logo on top and put Matt Cutts in it, get a load of this. What it says, Matt Cutts has explicitly said, click this. Instead of going outside of my website, this Matt Cutts site is within our own site. So imagine your logo, your header up here, and now all the other external content stays within your brand. They never leave your home. It's like having people over for dinner and then saying, well, listen, we can't serve the next course. You got to leave the house. Now you stay in your house. What do you think about that, you guys? Do you like that? Is that not cool? And by the way, as you move around his website, you're still staying within his website, within our website, rather. You're staying in his site, too. And you get the Google time on that. Is that great? Yeah, it's true that I love it. So that's super cool. Now, by the way, just a quick FYI, if you wanted to wonder what can you do this with, well, let's take a look at CNN today, because I think, you know, why not? We want to see some frustrating news about the world. So we can click on CNN and go and spend hours on CNN watching videos and seeing how bad the world is, you know, and all this business. But we can go into the tech department, and we're still within my iBoost device site. And by the way, if I want to bring them back to where I was, I can define where I bring them to. In this case, I'm bringing them to the sales page for our SiteWrap software. Pretty cool, right? So that's what we've done for Spencer. And that's exactly what we can do for you. So let's take you back to the presentation. And let me tell you something else, which is going to be even more interesting. I want to tell you about Guru Bob. Now, Guru Bob's a friend of mine, and that's not his real name, by the way. Guru Bob earned $24,000 in affiliate commissions in one weekend, and I watched him. We were in Chiang Mai, Thailand. It was a launch for a $1,000 product, and he sold 48 of them. I mean, it was amazing what he did, and he did it all with Facebook. He did it all with Facebook. Now, here's the problem, okay? He was thrilled, and I was thrilled for him. I mean, he made 24 grand. Happy dance, right? Until he learned that he could have made a lot more. So here's what he had. It was a $1,000 product, 50% commission that got him $24,000 in commissions meant that he had sold 48 units, bringing in $48,000. Everybody follow that? So I want you to just look at the numbers for a second. So it was 48 sales. Now, my question for you is this. How many clicks or leads does it take to get to 48 sales? Okay, what do you think? Well, the question is this. If it was a 1% conversion rate, which would be a really good conversion rate on a $1,000 product, that's 4,800 leads. But let's just say that it's only going to convert at 0.5%. That would bring us to 9,600 leads you'd have to get, or clicks, right? And just to keep our math math easy. How about if we just say it's going to take 10,000 clicks to get to those 24 or 48 sales? Are we good with that? All right, so stick with me here. Now, Guru Bob, not so good, because you see, he generated about 10,000 visitors, assuming that that 0.5% conversion rate, but he generated them for somebody else. They did not come to him. So poor Guru Bob. Google has no idea that Bob even exists. He built no engagement. He built no community. And he built a zero Google ranking because he sent people straight to the affiliate's sales page. He did not build a list. He got nothing. So what are the consequences of that, you guys? Well, you see the big traffic, big money link here? He lost money because he lost all sorts of opportunity there. He had no customers because, again, he sent them straight away. Okay, so no customers, and poor website performance because the people never came to his website. They went straight from Facebook to the third party. My question for you is this. Does he have a business? Does Guru Bob have a real business? Now, granted, he made 24 grand. So, I mean, that's not so shabby in a weekend, right? But does he have a business? I say no. I say he's just a digital sharecropper because he could be shut down tomorrow. He does not control anything. If Facebook says you're banned, you're done. And all of his income could drop in a heartbeat. So without a website, he couldn't use an exit pop-up to build a list, but his JV partner could. So Guru Bob made his JV partner rich. Rich! Now, ignorance is bliss. Guru Bob's still happy. I mean, he made $24,000, but he had no idea what he gave away. So let's now drive this home, okay? Let's take a look at retargeting and what could have happened had he done this thing right. Now, we know that retargeting can explode your profits by over 300%. We just saw that. But unless the offer is on your page, see, now that's someone making a drink in the background. Guru Bob would be drinking, was starting to drink a whole lot after I told him what he was losing. All right. So unless the offer is on your page, you can't retarget, which means you can't retarget any of the affiliate offers. So you kiss those profits goodbye. And that's why Bob made no extra money there. What if you could have it all? What could Guru Bob really have made if you could have added retargeting to the mix and built a list? Well, assuming those 10,000 visitors with an entrance or exit pop-up offering some kind of a ethical bribe, and let's just say that he got a 10% opt-in on that, and realistically, he probably would have gotten more because he's a good marketer. But let's just say it only grew at 10%. That would have gotten him about 1,000 new members, right? So that's pretty conservative, but 1,000 new members. Now, what's the value of 1,000 members? The rule of thumb is that the valuation is $1 per member per month, assuming you're mailing them and marketing them, right? So that means, well, $1 per member per month on 1,000 members is $12,000 a year. Now, with retargeting, assuming a 3x conversion increase based on the stats we've talked about before, 48 sales would have grown by 3x to 144 sales, or $144,000 gross. Remember, he gets half of that, so he would have had a $72,000 increase on his income. His grand total on this, ladies and gentlemen, would have been the initial sales of $24,000 plus the sales from retargeting of $72,000 for a total income of $96,000 plus the 1,000 new members on his list, bringing him in 1,000 per month over the course of a year, $12,000, meaning $108,000 in 12 months plus a $12,000 annual annuity for as long as people remained on that list. Oh my gosh, right? That's what he could have had. That's what you could have had, right? So you could have sent him to a squeeze page first, Bo, but you would have lost him. You know, it's one more piece of it. You would have lost a piece of that. And what's the benefit there? If you sent him to your site with the squeeze on it, you would have done a whole lot better. And again, you wanted people to go straight to the offer as much as you possibly can. Remove any kind of friction. Plus, it makes life so much easier. And again, they're staying on your site for the entire process. So look at the difference. Before SiteWrap, he had 10,000 visitors bringing in $24,000 or $2.40 a visitor. That's where he was. But after SiteWrap, 10,000 visitors, $108,000 or nearly $11 per visitor. That's the difference. So the big solution is that now you can control, there we go, now you can control visitor access, have them stick to you like glue by staying on your site, and make money like crazy. So, okay, how is it possible? Well, it's the marvels of modern technology at work. For the past 36 plus months, our team has been laser focused on working with the folks to perfect this process. And this is not brand new. SiteWrap's been around on the market for over 2 years. We're coming out with our next version in just another couple of weeks with some really cool tools, which all of you guys will be able to get access to. But I want to share the system with you guys, but I do want to warn you. I'm like a father. I'm really enthusiastic about this, and I'm likely to get really even more enthusiastic. So when you see how easy and powerful it is, you probably will be too. So, and I know, Jason, you can relate to this because you're as enthusiastic about Scriptly and the other products that you're building. So sit with me, you guys, as I show you. I boosted by SiteWrap, and there's the dog again. Okay, our doctor dog. So let me take you into SiteWrap and show you what we do. And in fact, I want some of you to think about who would like to actually see how it actually works. So I showed you what we did with Spencer, but let me take you through an actual demo of how this thing works. So I got an email from Todd Brown. I don't know if any of you guys know Todd Brown. He's a great funnel guy. He's a really smart guy, and I like doing business with Todd. Todd's got a program coming up in the fall in Florida that I'm going to actually come out and fly to, and they've asked me to go ahead and promote it. So I got this email just, I guess, yesterday, and they're giving me 100% commission, so I like that. Tickets are $297, so if someone comes in and $297, I'll get all of that. Here's my link. So I could go ahead and I could just use that link and go straight to a sales page, but I don't want to just send them straight to Todd. I want to be able to go ahead and bring them to my site so all the traffic stays with me. And again, it keeps me connected to Todd so that it looks like I'm sponsoring him. And again, I travel with his leverage. So how do I create that wrap? Let's show you how quickly it is to do, because it's really pretty cool. So I'm going to go into my iBoostify site. Now, by the way, this could be your site just as easily. And we go straight down to where it says iBoostify, and we click on single wrap. Now, I feel like I'm at Wendy's and think like I'm going to get a single. But all you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and fill in effectively three fields. Your defaults have been set prior to, and it's really easy to do. But all we want to know is what are we going to call the page? What are we going to wrap our content around, which is the affiliate link that I just copied, and where do I want them to go to on that return to home button that you'll see in just a minute? Okay, so we'll call the page MFA, which is Todd's program, and I could do it MFA-Todd Brown or whatever. It doesn't really matter. The wrapped URL, I'm just going to go ahead and paste in the affiliate link right there, and then the banner link, I'm going to bring them back to my SiteWrap sales page, just like that. The rest of it, leave it alone. It's all defaulted. If you want to customize it, you can. Now, the top image, I have a couple of different top images that I use. This one is just going to be a generic blank one, but I have another top image that actually I use as a sales image. And I've got other images that I've used for some of our power days that actually are just instructions. It says, fill out the form below and then click here. And that's on the top banner. So you can customize these any way that you like. Just don't worry about the zoom level or image height. Those are all custom things that you would use on various occasions. The background color in this case is white to match our header. And then your retargeting codes go right here. So we're actually using Facebook. We put it on the wrong side. And that doesn't matter which side you put it in. And then we just click create fast wrap. And that's it. Now all we got to do is click the link and I'll show it to you right there. So we're going to come up with Todd Brown's page, and it'll be a video that'll play in a second here below that. But it'll take just a second for Todd's page to load. There it is. So there's Todd's site, and Todd's video is going to play, whoops, in a second here. We'll just stop his video. So I thought I would stop his video. Wait a minute. There we go. I couldn't hear myself think when Todd's video playing. This, by the way, is a really fantastic program. I had the video. It was from last year. Anyhow, but now again, this whole marketing program is on my site, and I can go ahead and I can do a pop-up on it myself as well. Okay, so now they're there, and again, they're associated with you. Now, after they see the page or whatever, I can go ahead and I can have, if they click return home, it'll take them straight to our sales page. Or wherever you choose to take them. So you could take them to a resource page. You could take them to another wrapped page and build your own sales funnel. We have an ability to do that. So you can do all of that. There's our dog again, by the way, for that customer experience. Okay. So you define all of that yourself. You define all of that yourself. Pretty cool, right? Now, let's give you – in fact, let's do this. I'll show you how easy it is to wrap one of your own sites. Who's got a website that they like to see me wrap? just pop in the chat and we'll do one of yours live. Let's go ahead and do some live stuff here. So just give me your URL and we'll wrap your site and we'll see how easy it is and how fun it is to do. I mean, it's really that simple. And while I wait for you to put someone to pop in a URL, I'll tell you that our newest version, which is coming out in another week or so, is going to have advanced analytics. It's going to have heat maps in it. Now, what's the significance of heat maps? Heat maps will allow you to actually look at your competitor's website. Get a load of this. If we can look on our competition's website and see where people are clicking, do you think we could build our own site that's similar to theirs? Not the same. We're going to model it. We're not going to steal or copy, you know, or plagiarize. But to know where people are clicking gives us really inside information on how people are actually operating on someone else's site. No one has this but us. And we built custom programming to do that. But, you know, if you're looking at heat maps, you're looking at your own content. But normally you can't look at anybody else's. We built it so you can look at somebody else's. Okay, so the first one I see is oh, hi, Matt. Let's give me yours. Let's test that. And what we'll do is, let's see here. I've got, well, while I wait for that, we'll do Colleen's here real quick. So Colleen's is degrazia.com. And let me go into creating a wrap. We'll do another one real quickly here. So we'll call this Colleen. Colleen Rogers, there you are. Okay, and so we're going to go ahead and wrap into Grazia. Now, if I did it like this, I would have a problem. I would make a mistake because it's got to have HTTP in it, which is why we have HTTP showing here so you don't screw it up. Okay, so we'll have them return to actually, you know what? We'll have them return to SiteWrap, and then let's go ahead and make the wrap. We did that in just seconds. Oops, and guess what? It's going to be wrong too. I messed it up. You know why I messed it up? Some of you may have seen that I didn't put the two forward lines. I put in two dots. So let me show you what happens when you mess it up. Okay, I'll show you what happens. Nothing's going to come in below here. Okay, it's going to come in wrong. Yeah, right. So we got a 404 because it's the wrong page. So how do we fix that? Okay, you're going to make a mistake sooner or later. We may as well fix it, right? So we'll go back to our dashboard. And by the way, we're still on the wrap. So let's go to the page real quickly here, and we'll go fix the page. And by the way, I did not make this mistake on purpose. And where's my pages? Here we go. So we got a page. We'll go to all pages. And I just want you to see how easy it is to fix a mistake. So here's Colleen. We'll go and edit the page, and you'll actually see what the wrap code looks like in just a second here. Here it is. So here it says degrazia.com, and there's the two dots. So it should be like this, http://. That's it. So all we're going to do now is we're going to save it. And I got to move my screen over here to save this. Update. And now we're good. So now if I go up to the top, I'll just refresh. And now it should work just fine. We'll just give it a second here. Oh, I think I clicked the... Let's see, where's Colleen? Come on, Colleen, where's your website? I love it when things don't work right. Let's see what happened. We have the website spelled correctly, Colleen? Let's see. DEIGrazia.com, is that right? Let's see. We're waiting, online store. Okay, so there you are. This is an online store. Okay, that may be why. We may not be able to wrap that one page. Let's take a look. Yeah, your site, what kind of site is that, Colleen? Because that site's not wrappable. Now, I'm glad we're doing this because not all sites are wrappable. We're able to wrap CNN, but you can't wrap Amazon, for example. You can't wrap YouTube. And I just learned you can't wrap TED.com. So some sites are not going to be wrappable because they just have some technology that doesn't allow it. And it rarely do I see that. But we're going to go ahead and try. And let's see, we wanted to – is this the right link for you, Matt? Deluxury.global? Let's try Matt's. I love when we do something live and it works this way. So, oh, you know what? I see what happened. Maybe I didn't save it properly. Let's try and update this page now. Let's see. Okay, let's try this now. Maybe it was me. And we're wrapped within a wrap. But no, it is that. So that site, we cannot wrap. We definitely cannot wrap that site. Okay, so I love on a demo. Maybe you love when on a demo when that shows. So better note to know now. Okay, better to know now. So let's go ahead and see whether we just wrapped the MFA site. So let's go take a look at. We were gonna test Shopify. So let's test Shopify together and see if a Shopify store will work. I don't know if it will or it won't. We'll just call it Shopify, and we're gonna do this. And I need the HTTP. So will it work? Will it work like this for us, Matt? Does it work? Does it work that way? Is it as an HTTP? Okay, great. And then we'll just bring this back to iBoostify/SiteWrap. Now I don't know whether this is gonna work or not. Because as you saw, some sites don't. But we're going to find it. We're going to find out right now whether the Shopify site will work. Because Matt sent me an email about that earlier. And there it is. Yay. Everyone in the back is like, thank God something worked here. Right? So your Shopify site will work. But whatever, Colleen, what kind of store are you working for? What were you using for yourself? Because that's interesting for us to know. Because I would say about 97 to 98% of all sites wrap. It was a GoDaddy store. Interesting. Okay, so they've got some technology that breaks a wrap. But your store will wrap just beautifully right here, Matt. And your wrap header can easily be black, so it'll match perfectly. Okay, so that's cool, right? So understand that when you see a blank page like that, it means that that page has technology that does not allow it. And again, I'm glad that we're seeing this here. So that way you're seeing that there are some minor limitations. Okay. But for those of you that are internet marketers and you're using affiliate links, for example, with JVZoo, we wrap JVZoo. There's one that we did just recently. Let me see. It was iBoostify.com. It was Octo something, I believe. OctoSuite. Here we go. I mailed this one just the other day. So this is a JVZoo thing. And here's the wrap, a different wrap header where we're selling SiteWrap on the affiliate wrap. So here's their sales page. Let me stop the video here real quick. All right. And here's an advertisement that I put on our actual website, on our actual wrap header, because we can customize all these. And there's the dog again, right? So, and then by clicking this, it'll take them to wherever I choose to take them to. So you see the benefit of that, where you can actually control that whole experience and customize it any way that you like. Right, so that gives you just so much of an option to play with. And again, any kind of content you want to put on your site, you can pretty much wrap most everything. And again, I've wrapped Huffington Post, I've wrapped Target. So you can. And I wouldn't normally want to wrap Target, but if you found a product that worked there, why wouldn't you? I mean, don't send them away, wrap them. So that's the coolness of all that. And again, you know, the more that they are clicking on things and watching videos, the longer they're staying on your site, you're getting the credit for that. You see that? Isn't that cool? So let's go back then and ask you this question here. And that is, I'm not sure really why you guys showed up today, but it may be because you're fed up with struggling on how to make real money online, or maybe because you don't want to have to work so hard, or maybe you're just doing okay and want a bit more freedom, money, or time so you can scale your business to the next level. Or maybe you're just looking for a better way to reduce your risk and make life fun again. But I hope you really get this one thing, all right? And that's this. I found the secret to getting faster and easier in life is to work smarter, not harder, so you can leverage your efforts, right, and make a lot more money. I hope that you can make the transition from best guess marketer to strategic growth marketer using strategies like this. Because when you implement SiteWrap, you'll rapidly achieve the results you're looking for. And that means you'll make a lot more money faster and easier. And again, we can't get into all the details here, but because there's so much more that we can do. But the obvious question is this: if you're loving this, would you like me to help you put it into action? Well, cool. So here's the thing. Now you can have the exact same system. SiteWrap gives you the power that only the multi-million dollar big boys have. Okay. Now, before you get it, let me show you what it does so you know it's right for you, because we've shown you just a little bit. So as you saw, it keeps them on your website longer. So your Google rankings go up and you won't need to think about SEO anymore because it's automatic, right? Next, it'll make curation pay for you. So all those external links that are in those sites that you're curating can now become internal links. So you remain in control of where you want people to be. So you can build those relationships and sell more stuff. That's super important. It'll multiply the money you're making with these products on YouTube, for example, which gives you the power that few others have and can allow you to dominate your niche with videos that sell stuff. Now, a lot of people aren't into YouTube that much. So if that's not you, don't sweat it. There's so much more that it's going to do for you. You will crush it with affiliate offers. This is really where you can make a whole bunch of money because you get all the traffic to come to you so you can build your list, you can run retargeting campaigns and create a real business that you can depend upon, which gives you real control and real certainty. You know, yeah, you can try to run intermediate pages, but again, that stops the process of selling when you can send them straight to where you want to send them to and have them on your website the whole time. Fantastic. Because if you would just take them to an opt-in page, as I think Bo suggested, and then send them away, you're still sending them away. I want them to stay. I don't want just an opt-in page and then have them leave again. You know, that to me defeats the whole purpose. I want them on your site for the long term. Now, I will tell you that when they buy and they go to a secure site to actually go to a shopping cart, they will leave your wrap. Do you care? They're sending you money. It's okay to do that. So you'll find that those secure sites will leave the wrap. It'll bounce out of the wrap, okay? And that's all part of the process. You'll create wrapped affiliate funnels by cascading the wraps one after the other, and we have technology that does that for you. So you can now show multiple offers to your visitors. So what'll happen, just to show you, is that this button right over here will take you to another wrapped sales page, which will then take you to another wrapped sales page, which will take you to another wrapped sales page, and you can take it 10 deep. I wouldn't want you to go 10 deep, but we built it that way so you can have all the options that you want. Okay. Next, you can multiply your effectiveness so you don't have to work so hard to generate the income you want. SiteWrap allows you to stack the benefits so you can retarget, you can list build, you can generate better Google strats and make money like crazy. And starting another week or so, you will be able to perform the impossible market research. That's in our version 2.0. This is the heat map technology, which we've completely written. I mean, heat maps have been around for a while, but normally you could not do a heat map using a wrap. But we've built a whole cloaking mechanism but we built a whole template that goes over the wrap, and now we can see everything that happens on that website. And you can watch where people are actually clicking on your competitor's site. For example, in this case, the baby is looking at the copy, and look what happens. They're clicking on the baby's eyes, and they're clicking over here on the headline, and here's the opt-in form, and here's the opt-in button. So you're seeing exactly where people are clicking. What would I do? I would put a picture of some person or baby or dog or whatever. Well, I'm using the dogs a lot, right? The dog would be looking over here. I'd have my headline over here. I'd have my button down here. And I know that I've got a successful ad based on what they're doing in my competition because I can see what my competition's doing, okay? And it's completely cool. You know, otherwise, you have to do it yourself on your own site, which is going by trial and error. You're actually seeing now what's working for your direct or indirect competitors. I love that, and we built that specifically for you guys. Now, you'll make a bigger impact and build your tribe, which allows you to actually connect with and help more people as you make more money at the same time. And the fun thing is, because you're making more money, because you're selling more product, you get to win affiliate prizes or get on leaderboards without massive effort. Because think about this for a second. You can now do things that other affiliates can't. You're working smarter, not harder, and it just becomes more fun. Remember, if you can retarget, you're light years ahead of everybody else. If you can put ads on Facebook, think about this for a second. You may not be aware of this, but JVZoo links are not allowed on Facebook. Okay, if you use a JVZoo link, Facebook will not allow that link to appear. But if you wrap a JVZoo ad or a product, for example, like where's my Octafire or whatever it was, not MFA, Octo. That's that's our members area. I'll show you that in a minute. But wherever Octo, the Octo one was, the cool thing is that you can do that. Facebook allows that. So you now are able to do things that other, for example, JVZoo people can't do, which is kind of nice, right? So we designed this specifically for you guys. In fact, SiteWrap began because a dear friend of mine and one of my business partners said, Ken, can you create something like this? And I asked my programmer, Matt, and Matt had the prototype done in like 3 days. And then we've consistently improved it over the past couple of years. And now our our massive change 2.0 is coming out in just another week or so with full analytics, which we haven't had before, with integrated pop-ups and integrations with Infusionsoft and with ConvertKit and others that are coming as well, and heat maps. So there's a lot, and there's a lot more to come too. So you'll have a lot more benefits, customized wrapped headers also, really pretty cool stuff that allows you to just make a whole bunch more money. So here's the thing. I'd love to help you get started with it. And when you put SiteWrap to use today, you will get immediate results. In fact, this blew me away. Aileen Boundy was one of our first customers. She set it up on a brand new site, and her stats showed a time on site of, get a load of this, over 29 minutes. And there it is right there. And actually be able to hear her in shock when we showed her stats. She was blown away. We actually have that in our members area because we record meetings that we do with our users, and I'll tell you about that in a second. So let's get started. Other similar systems are priced big time dollars. But you won't even pay close to that because we've got something significantly better. And Colleen, I'll answer your question in just a couple minutes because I'm on a roll here. So on our website, if you go to iBoostify.com or iBoostify/SiteWrap, you'll see the monthly fees right here. It's sort of $29 and go up to $49 depending upon how many sites you want to have covered with it. And by the way, these numbers are going to go up after we release 2.0 because we're adding so many more features. And frankly, we'll be pricing it more based on value than based on, gee whiz, we need to keep the price really, really low. It's limiting us, and we're growing enterprise. We're really going after, as we grow this, after major corporations. And I'll tell you why. Because if you think about this for a second, if you think about insurance companies, all the insurance companies have independent agents and all of them have their own websites, but the big mothership company wants to control the content and they need to have their brand on everything. So if the independent agent could wrap the company's name, like New York Life or John Hancock or whatever, around their website, that would make the mothership very happy. So now we're going after that kind of marketplace. And that marketplace, my friends, is a very lucrative marketplace to the SaaS software company, right? So you'll be seeing those numbers change. I want you to get in now while it's going to be a lot more affordable for you. Now, Aileen says, I was just blown away by SiteWrap. And she says, I'm not the most technical person, but it was really super easy. And I can spend a whole bunch of time on testimonials, but I'd rather get you into SiteWrap right away. Rhonda Del Baccio loves SiteWrap as well. I mean, everyone that sees it loves it. And when you start wrapping, it's fun. I gotta tell you, it's really fun. So what would it mean for you guys to make a change in your life and suddenly have a more thriving business because your business is sticking around and sending more money that throws off extra money? What'd that feel like? Feel a little better, wouldn't it? Well, that's the whole idea. Now, it's been said that this blows away the typical novice internet marketer model, and there's a reason for it, because it's different, and it's more sophisticated, and it's not the traditional run around and jump around. It's let you use the content that you've got, let you curate solid, valuable content, okay? And now you're a player, you know, because again, it's the big guys that are doing this, not the little guys. Now, old habits die hard. You've got to think a little bit differently. You can't keep doing the same stuff because at the end of the day, you know, if you keep doing the same thing you're doing, you're going to keep getting the same results you're getting, which really is a big shift for all of us, which is why I encourage you to make a big change. Now, I know this is not for everybody. And for example, Colleen, if you're using whatever technology you're using for your store and it's not wrappable, we can't fix that. At least, and we certainly can't fix that now. And I will tell you that from a software and a business standpoint, if 1% of your customers are having a problem, as much as you want to fix that, you can't. You know, it's sort of like as a Mac user, I get so frustrated when some people aren't willing to do Mac software because it doesn't, the vast majority, at least in the old days, was PC, right? So you got to look at where your market is. I would encourage, you know, for your specifics, we'll take a look at what we can do. But for most people, wrapping works great. But the thing about all of this is that you actually have to do something. If this excites you, you'll find a way to make it work. And it may be that if you're not married to your particular shopping cart software or store software, you go to either Shopify or there's another one that we've wrapped before, and I forget which store technology that we were using. But listen, you know, anytime you want to test something, you let us know. We'll test it. Just like Matt sent me an email earlier today about will it work with Shopify? And now we know. I don't know who's using it with Shopify, but now we know it works with Shopify. So that's the cool thing. You're going to be thrilled when you start actually putting this into action, because people will be on your site longer. You'll make more money. And again, it will get you better results. Now, who has this worked for? Well, people just starting their business now get the ability to look bigger and look like they're not starting out, because now they can curate all their stuff. In fact, let me show you something real quick. This is pretty cool. Let me do iBoostify.com/, I think it's Virgin. Yeah. Okay. So this is Richard Branson's Virgin site. And it'll come up in a second over here. I've got a slow connection right now. But I wrapped Virgin. As a matter of fact, Jerry, it's exactly what it is. But we've kind of improved the technology to get Google rankings on it. So this is coming up in a second here, is Richard Branson's Virgin site with a great blog post about putting love in business. Now, I happen to love this blog post, but that's also because I wrote it. So I'm wrapping my own content on someone else's website, and now Virgin and I are wrapped tight, if you will. Now, I also have just a straight-out Virgin one for Virgin's main site. But again, I've noticed that I've got all the content relating directly to me. And could I put my picture on here? Could I put another brand on here? Absolutely. Absolutely. No question about it. So you can do exactly that. Exactly that. Okay. So let's keep going over here. People that are expanding their business, absolutely it works great for you. If you're frustrated with your progress, now we have the ability to leverage it better, because now you're working a bit smarter. And if you want to diversify your income, this will help you do that too. Bottom line is, when you start using SiteWrap, you'll be ahead of the curve. You'll be years ahead of the pack. You'll be able to have the ability to, again, do things that other people simply can't do and leverage what you're already doing. It's an enhancement to what you're doing, but it's fundamental to what you're doing. So now I had two choices when we were putting together the marketing on this. We could go super cheap and try to sell as much as possible and really make life more difficult for everybody, but it wouldn't have allowed me to stack the value and work with people that are players, that are serious, that are a higher quality audience. And I think you know what I'm talking about. The second option requires a bit of a higher investment, but in exchange, we can serve you a whole lot better and give you a lot more value, and we can put more resources in place to guarantee your success, which is what I chose to do. So here's what you're going to get right now when you play with us. What you're going to get is SiteWrap for a full year for a single site. So that's the $29 plan for a full year. You're also going to get your JVZoo links working on Facebook. You're going to get time on site improved. You're going to get the upgrade to 2.0 when it comes out. And throughout the entire year, every other upgrade we do, including the SaaS upgrade, you'll get that included. Once we go to the SaaS upgrade, that's when the prices are going to be going up significantly. Okay. And again, you'll be able to create your love fest with Google and much more. It's a $348 value, just that by itself. But you know, by now you probably have an idea that Ken wants to go over and above. So we're going to give you a bunch more. You're going to get all the upgrades and enhancements for a full year of that. And the really good bonus that I think is fundamental is this. You're going to get to meet with me twice a month. Now, we call them software implementation sessions, but really the code word is user meetups. So we'll say every other week, but it's really twice a month, depending upon holidays. For example, we have Labor Day coming up. So, between August and September, we're staggering meetings. But over the course of the sessions that we do, we talk strategy. We talk about how to improve your retargeting, how to engage your visitors, how to sell more stuff like crazy. We'll do case studies. Basically, it's office hours. It's how can we help each other? And it doesn't necessarily relate specifically to SiteWrap. It relates to all of our software and all of our tools. So you'll be able to cross-pollinate. And I wouldn't call it a mastermind, but it takes on tinges of that. Okay. The value that you get from the meetups is fantastic. And, you know, sometimes we'll have 20 people on it. Sometimes we'll have 3 people on it. You never know. And if you're on it on a day when there's 2 or 3 people on it, for example, guess what? You're getting me for 30 minutes, an hour, whatever it is, one-on-one or one-on-two or however it works out. So the value of that is really, really priceless. And that's important. So I encourage you to actually use those meetups. And by the way, you can, if you have an agency, for example, and you're using one of our agency options, you can actually have your clients come too. The more the merrier. It's fun for me because I get to talk to my clients and help people build their businesses. And it's something that's worth so much to you guys. So you get to come to that. So here's what you're going to get. You're going to get a full year of SiteWrap. You're going to get all the upgrades and enhancements. You're going to get the software implementations or user meetups. All that is a value of $2,761. Today, just $497 for all of that, okay? And that's just by going to iBoostify.com/double it. Now, when you get, and I've got some more bonuses going along there, so I'll show you the members area in just a minute. But there's more. There's a lot more for you guys because I'm just getting warmed up. So when you join us, you're also going to get a bunch more content to help build your business. Now, because we know that SiteWrap allows you to do better curation and it's great for bloggers and content marketers and any kind of marketer for that matter, we wanted to give you the ability to learn how to use content and content and courses. So we're giving you access to our Content and Course Creation Masterclass, which is a $497 value. It's about 10 sessions that we ran with multiple experts on content and course creation. So you're going to learn how to put together a course that you can sell. You're going to learn how to curate content. There's so much in that, and that's yours, and you're going to get instant access to that in our members area. You're going to get our Analytics Masterclass. I'm giving that a new name. And finally, I forgot what the name is, but that is a really important training. And I want you to actually do that training within the next 10 days. It's a $297 value. It's about 3 hours. And yes, John, that's our single site option. There's an option if you want to upgrade to multiple sites as well. And you'll have that option also. The Analytics Masterclass, I want you to do, as I said, within the next, say, 10 days. And the reason is simple. The numbers are what are going to help guide you as to where you deploy your efforts. And so many of us don't use analytics to really strategize and build our businesses. So I want you to go ahead and use the knowledge in the masterclass. And I'll give you one big thing to think about. If you were to compare month to month, you might compare the 1st of August to the 1st of September. But the challenge with that is the 1st of August may be a Friday and the 1st of September may be a Thursday or a Wednesday. Do you think that websites perform differently on Thursday than they do on Saturday? Of course they do. So just because you're comparing month to month and date to date, that doesn't mean anything. So you really have to understand how to run your analytics in order to make a whole bunch more money. That's really, really, really important. Okay, so I want you to pay attention to that. Also, when you order within the next 24 hours, we're going to give the first 10 people a one-on-one conversion strategy session with either me or Gina Gaddio-Graves, my partner, who also does the analytics class with me. And it'll be one of us on our team. We're going to talk specifically about your business and how to build your conversions. This is not a pitch fest. This is about serving you. And the better we can take care of you, the more money you're going to make. And hopefully we can brag about you and tell your story in the next upcoming webinars. So those strategy sessions or conversion sessions are specific to you. They're one-on-one. And I'll encourage you to take advantage of those. We want you to take advantage of those right away. Again, the sooner we get you moving, the sooner we get you to leverage where you are right now, the more money you're going to make. So if I can kind of summarize that for you, what you're going to get is this. A full year of SiteWrap, all the upgrades and enhancements. You're going to get 2 monthly software implementation sessions. You're going to get the Content and Course Creation Masterclass. You're going to get the Analytics Masterclass and the Conversion Strategy Session. All of that have a total value of $4,455. I know I sound like I'm selling you again soon, but I got to tell you, there's so much here for you guys. It's just $497 when you go to iBoostify.com/double it. Now, in fact, what we'll do is we'll put that in the chat here for you. So it's www.iBoostify.com/double it. Because I want you to more than double your results. Okay, so let me keep going here for you guys. And just feel free and pop your questions in now to save some time. I'll be able to get those handled in just a few minutes. So final question for you guys is this. If you made the annual kind of income that we're talking about here with Guru Bob's money and this and that, would it be worth investing $497 today, assuming you had the money? Well, of course it would, I know. So awesome. So that means, I'm seeing a lot of yeses here. So it means that you want this no matter what. And of course, the SiteWrap just does so much for you. So it's just about the investment and whether or not maybe you can afford it or whether it's manageable for you. So here's the thing. If all it did was help you blast past the $10,000 a month income threshold, would it be worth it? Well, of course it would. If all it did was got you focused and set up a successful business faster, would it be worth it? If all it did was made you self-confident with a higher profitable business you could be proud of, would it be worth it? If all it did was allowed you to be able to build authority and keep people on your website longer and make more money, would it be worth it? $497 is nothing at the end of the day, okay? But the benefits that come with it are huge. And again, I would say, aside from just the software itself, the value of those meetup sessions are off the wall. I want you to come to those. Seriously, come to those. on a regular basis. So, guys, how much money have you paid for online education so far? Yeah, and how much has that returned for you guys over the the long haul? That's the challenge. We need to do better than that. I mean, it's time to leverage all the education and leverage all the training for you guys. That's where it is. So if we put that into play and actually put the strategy into play for you guys, it is great. So you can see why it's a great deal at $497, but I'm still not done yet. I'm adding more value. See, here's the thing. When you join SiteWrap, we're going to allow you to join our partner license program. Now, we normally don't want people selling SiteWrap unless they're using it, because we really believe in evangelism. We want people to actually share it with others. So we want you to be able to build recurring income. And we've actually been charging people for our license programs in the past, $19.97 for that program. And that, again, allows you to earn recurring income for life on all of our software, whether it's our software or our content or any of our other products. And we do things from $10,000 up and down the food chain. So there's some good money there for you. You can earn $2,000, $4,000, or $6,000 or more. And by the way, for a lot of this, there's continuity to it. So that can make you a lot of money. Okay, a lot of money. Stephen, on the monthly plan, the bonuses don't come with it. No, they don't come with that. So one more crazy bonus for you. When you guys get started within the next 24 hours, and yeah, we want you to take action immediately, I will give you two customized SiteWrap headers. Okay, that's a $97 value. All you need to do is send us your logo and your website address so we can match the colors and the style, and we'll take care of it for you. So that way you don't have to worry about going into Fiverr or figuring out how to do it or whatever. We'll just do it for you. So all we need is your logo and your web address. We can match colors and we'll have that for you. It'll take us a couple days, obviously, to do it because there's going to be a backlog, but we'll get you covered for you. So that'll be for those of you that order within the next 24 hours, and I can take all of you. Again, Frix, who's our graphic designer, we'll get that done for you, and you'll get to use our graphic designer for this. Okay, so kind of summing it up, you're going to get a full year of SiteWrap access for one site, all the upgrades for a full year. And by the way, that includes our 2.0 and our SaaS version coming out. So if you're not using WordPress, as I was saying at the very beginning, we got you covered there too. Two monthly software implementation sessions, the content and course creation masterclass, the analytics masterclass, the conversion strategy session, the partner license program, and the wrap headers for those of you that are taking action quickly at iboostify.com/double it. So that's the scoop right there. And it's just, $497. All those benefits, all those bonuses, you're saving over $6,000 for just $497. Now, remember, I said this is not for everybody, okay? This is not for Mr. Average or Ms. Average, okay? This is for my superheroes. This is for those of you that want to take this to the next level and play a bigger game. You know, it just simply isn't for everybody. But boy, oh boy, when you put it into action, it puts you light years ahead of everybody else. So it may be just a prescription for you. There's the dog again, the $497. Now, by the way, this is totally safe. We've got multiple guarantees for you guys. If you don't think it's the best investment you've ever made, let us know within 30 days. We'll give you your money back. We don't want you unhappy. We want you thrilled. We want you telling your friends how great it is. And by the way, if you do put it to work, and as we've instructed, and the results aren't fantastic, I'll refund your money. In fact, we'll double your money back. All we want is you to give it an honest effort for 30 days. And you got to put it in place, okay? So the bottom line is, by the end of 30 days, if you're not happy, you got your money back. You're covered, totally covered. And you got two choices. Choice number one is the first option, which is to do nothing and don't take the safe leap of faith. Or the better option is to invest in yourself with this very small investment compared to all the value you're going to get in return, and give it a shot. When it works for you, awesome. If not, just let us know. We'll cancel the service. You get your money back. Now, by the way, if for some reason there's any kind of a money consideration, whoops, let PayPal get it for you. In fact, I'll show you. PayPal, you can use anything. You can use PayPal if you're in the U.S. Unfortunately, it's only the U.S. But you can use PayPal to actually pay for it. No interest, no payments for 6 months. Let me find that for you. First of all, when you get in, I'll show you the page that has the PayPal option for you. But when you get in, you'll get to the resource center. You get a welcome from me from the pool in Bangkok. You download it. Your instructions are right over here. It's super easy to load. Your videos for instructions are right here. It's very simple, and they're very, very short videos. You don't need long-winded stuff. You can be up and running immediately. Although, by the way, when I say immediately, we will be manually setting up your account. So within the next 24 hours, probably within the next 12 hours, actually, you'll be in our system and you'll be good to go. So we do every single person manually. Your bonuses are located on this page, and their user meetup recordings are located here. So everything goes from a member's area. And then you'll get to this page, which is the SiteWrap order page. That's the iBoostify.com/double it. You have until Sunday to get this offer. And if we scroll down, here's where you go. You'll go right. You're ready to wrap, and this you'll click over here. Here's the double guarantees, and then PayPal credit. If you want to use PayPal credit, you click this button over here, and that'll take you into PayPal credit. Again, it's only for U.S. PayPal accounts. If for some reason you're having an issue and you do need to have a payment plan, I got you covered too. I planned all this in advance just to make sure you'd be taken care of. So you can do a two payment plan of two payments of 267, and you'll click right over here to do the two payment plan. And that'll work just beautifully for you also. And you can read all the testimonials and watch the happy videos and so on. But there's multiple options. You can pay in full for $497. You can use PayPal credit, which is the same as paying in full, but you don't have to pay for 6 months. Great. Thanks, Steve. And Steven says he's joining right now. Congratulations. And then it can use the two-pay program as well. It costs a couple dollars more. It says $534 over two payments, but it gets you in for just $267, and you get all the bonuses, every one of the bonuses. Okay? Awesome, Steven. Steven says he's in. Congratulations. I'm excited to have you with us. Oh, before I forget, your first user meetup is Monday. Okay, today is Tuesday, August 2nd, so you can tell that we really are live. So it'll be a week from yesterday, and you'll be automatically set up. And Matt's in too. Congratulations! You'll be set up for the user meetup with us. Okay, so I want you there, and I want you up and working and running. Okay, so cool. What else was I supposed to show you? Was it here? Okay, that was. Oh yeah, I built a header page. A header image for Matt for Niche Pursuits, which we're sending over to them. So what I did, so I could demo the wrapped page for Spencer. Okay, so this is his wrapped header right here, and we built that for him. Okay, so that's what we did for him. So and then again, you can do your own and kind of build your own with your own what's the word I'm looking here? We don't add based on it. So for instance, anytime I do an affiliate link now, I have my own ad on top of it. And is it a bit distracting? Maybe it is, but I'd rather sell my product than sell someone else's, wouldn't you? So this gives me the opportunity to sell my own stuff as well as sell somebody else's. Okay. But we are still not done, my friends. Okay, let me get past here. Okay. So the real question is, of course, is it worth checking it out? The answer is obviously, because I have everyone signing up here right now, so I'm thrilled to pieces. But we're not done. And Stephen and Matt, pay attention, because I'm about to rock your world. Because yes, there's more. My friends, when you join today, there's a reason why it's a double it from that link, because when you get a one-year license, I'm doubling it to a two-year license. Congratulations. So Stephen and Matt, both of you guys right now, you guys now have a two-year license for the same $497. Congratulations. And that will apply to every one of you that enrolls right now. So to sum it all up, you guys, oh yes, not kidding. Beauty, says Matt. You're getting 2 years of SiteWrap. You're getting all the upgrades and enhancements for 2 years. So that's a $98 value, because there will be a $49 per year maintenance. That just keeps you current, okay, as most software companies are doing these days. 2 monthly implementation sessions, the course creation masterclass, the analytics masterclass, the conversion strategy session, the partner license program, the wrapped headers, all of that, my friends, at iBoostify.com/double it, because now you're getting 2 years for the price of one. Yay! So there you go. So here's your special offer. It's getting noisy here. They're all coming inside to party. Special today is $497. Now, for those of you guys, it's getting really noisy here. All the excitement's in here. So Tim is in. Looks like Jeff is in. Congratulations. Welcome. Again, we'll be setting you up within the next 12 or so hours. Matt, our program, will be putting you into our system. With the email that you actually purchased with. So anyways, just $497. You watch the entire presentation. You want to maximize your marketing and build your business, and you know it's an excellent value. We just doubled the value of that. And you want to take advantage of the outstanding discounts and the amazing bonuses that are there and the double you'll love it guarantee. So just go ahead and double it. Go to iBoostify.com/double it. Because guys, if you want to make your marketing more effective, want to build an active list fast, if you want to use retargeting on products that are not your own and win with Google without even trying – and finally create the freedom and confidence you deserve, then this is definitely for you. Okay. Now remember, I'm just going to say it again. Every page, as you saw earlier today, every site is not wrappable. I'm going to be really clear about that. But like 97% of them are. So be clear about that. Now remember, the best opportunity is right now. If you order now and take advantage of the best savings option, you'll get 2 years for one easy payment of just $497. And by the way, somebody asked about multiple sites, for example. There are options after you go ahead and get your get this offer. There are offers for the 5-site license, and there are really affordable. It's really an affordable offer for the agency upgrade as well, if you want to go ahead and use SiteWrap for clients of yours, because this is for your own personal site. Now, so something you should know, it takes less than 5 minutes to install. It's really easy to install this plugin, and you can be up and running in no time. For you guys, it will be tomorrow. Actually, I'll take it back. You'll be getting your welcome letters probably within the next hour or two, and then you can actually install the software, but you won't be able to actually use it until sometime tomorrow when Matt logs you into our system and gives you that authorization. So that's just good for you to know. Okay, just so you have the expectation. So you're going to get all those benefits. You're going to save over $6,000 today, just $497 when you go to iBoostify.com/double it. I'll put that link in the chat for you again right now. Okay, and remember, we're here to help you. So let's see. Cynthia is in. Congratulations and welcome. Looks like Louise is in too. And I see, is it Tilly? I think it's Tilly says she's in too. Fantastic. I haven't seen that name in a long time. So yeah, we're really looking forward to adding you to our growing community. It's super fun. We love what this does, and I think you're going to love putting into action. I am thrilled to answer any questions, you guys. I want to make sure that I get everything set for you all. And remember, plan on next week. It's next Monday, and I want to say that we're doing it at 4:00 Eastern time. I think that's what we're doing. It's 4:00 Eastern time, which seems to be able to work pretty much for everybody all over the planet. It becomes 9 p.m. for me here in Portugal while I'm still here. And those times will change based on geography. So everyone will be convenienced or inconvenienced in approximately the same way. So hopefully we'll get it to work for everybody for convenience. And by the way, if you can't make the live meetups, not to worry. We record everything. So you'll find the recording in the members area. And if you want a question answered, for example, just email our support line in support@iBoostify.com. Pose the question for the meetup, and I'll answer it during the course of the actual meetup session, and you'll have it recorded for you if you can't make the live one. So, you know, this becomes, again, the more you participate, the more money you get to make. And frankly, for me, from a purely selfish standpoint, the more fun I have, the more I can answer questions and serve you, the more satisfying it is for me personally, because that's what we're here for. So it's just all about that. So any other questions? So we took care of, kind of wrapped all the pages. Is there any problem with wrapping with their content? Okay, I think I understand the question. So Robert, no. When you're wrapping someone else's content, you're not changing their content. So you're not plagiarizing. You're not doing duplicate content. You're not violating anybody's copyright, because all you're doing is bringing that content straight in without any changes to your site. Okay, so you don't violate any issues of that at all. You know, if you were to be modifying it, yeah, you might have a problem, but you're not. If technically you can't, because all we're doing is taking that site and loading it into your site. Okay, so it's a great question, and the good news is you've got nothing to worry about. Does it work with all affiliate networks? As far as we know, yeah, we've used it. I've used it with ClickFunnels. I have wrapped ClickFunnels, by the way, a lot, as a matter of fact. In fact, if you go to iBoostify.com, I think the main page, it was wrapped for the longest time, which was ClickFunnels. I've used ClickBank, I've done JVZoo, I've done Warrior Forum. All those pages have been wrapped pages. There's rarely anything I don't wrap. On the offside, that there's a page I can't wrap, for example, like TED.com, which it used to be wrapped, and they redid their page, and they added some different technology. And it's a shame, because, you know, when you watch a TED video, you're watching a video for like 18 minutes. So time on site is really, really cool, right? So yeah, so that hopefully that answers that question for you. Anything else? So yeah, so the bonuses are available. The wrapped headers are available for the next 24 hours. And it was the first 10 of you that are getting the strategy session that it looks like we have, based on what I'm seeing here, a few more spots available for that before they go away. So that's it. Let's see. I think that's it. Any other questions, you guys? I want to make sure I get you all taken care of. We're just a few minutes over what I had budgeted for time. I want to be mindful of your time here today. So I'm going to say then thank you. Welcome aboard to all of you guys. I really appreciate your joining us and sticking around with me and bearing with some of the loud background noise here. I hope it wasn't too bad. And I'm looking forward to hearing your success stories, hearing your wrap stories, and seeing your wrap results too, which will be a lot of fun. Now that you'll be getting the new version coming up shortly, you'll be able to actually start seeing some of your analytics, which will be a lot of fun. And I really want to hear your feedback on that, because again, this was designed for you guys. In fact, the whole analytics section was put in this version based on audience demand and feedback. So the more you can feedback to us, the better we can make the software for you. And the cool thing is, you're talking to the developer. You're not talking to a giant corporation where, you know, they have 1,000 employees and you've got venture capitalists running it. Well, you're funding this. You're bootstrapping our company here as we do this. This is how it works. And we are thrilled to pieces to have you on board as our client. So with that said, you guys, thank you so much for being with me. I'm looking forward to it. Thanks, Colleen. I sure appreciate that. Look forward to having you join us. Colleen, on your situation, I don't know what store you're using. But we're going to have to look for, if you want to wrap, we have to look for a different alternative, because that we can't do. And I wish I remembered the one company that we were wrapping. There's multiple things, but the challenge is that one obviously did not wrap. It just, like I said, it just may be that's just not a wrappable brand. So short of that, I don't have another solution for you. So anyway, for you guys, thank you, Stephen. I'll pass it on to Jason. So everybody, thank you again for joining us. Have an amazing day, morning, evening, whatever. And for those of you in Australia, thanks for coming in so late. I really appreciate that. Have a great one, everybody. And I'm welcoming all of you to the SiteWrap family. Be good. Take care. Bye-bye.